man's ass, then we go home. Look, we lost, okay?
Is that obvious? This damn assassin and his damn pride's the only thing keeping us here.
Play around. Where? The way that we can. And decide if I'm just gonna do a couple missions. Like this right here. I'm not doing that. I don't like those ones.
Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
He says they won't fear him. I literally have a fear takedown thing already. Is he ready?
I thought you might show up, Batman. We were counting.
He's here!
And they see me.
Can't leave while there's a robbery in progress.
Got another man down over here. Keep your eyes open. Still.
Bad baby.
Well then, boys, looks like that bank has a bat infestation. Since we're making such a large withdrawal. Why don't we take care of
this? Lock the doors, Spike! Whoever kills the bastard and brings us the body gets double their cut.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
The Bank of Gotham, it launders money for the mob. But when, look, Batman, I need the money. It's hard to find honest work with these disfigurements. You make a monster out of us, then you hunt us down! Another guy down. But not dead, right, Batman? It's sweet.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up dense thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
Yeah, literally, guys, that's literally a
bunch of these. You see what that thing does to cars? I ain't staying to find out.
Yeah, that's cool. That's fine. Like it's not Batman. I just knock him green. Whatever.
I don't know how that building is still standing. We hit it with everything we had.
Listen, we got the specs on the Bat's transport. He's toast.
Thank you.
I don't think I can do anything against that. Nope.
We should have left after the GCPD attack. That was the best we had.
No good. He isn't wearing a headset.
Oh. That's these headsets, okay. Wow, so this right there. Okay, well, I didn't know that was glass. I'll take explosive gel.
Best Halloween ever.
Right here.
Let's go to the department store and loot some costumes.
Alright, that's how you be a high IQ right here. Hey, look. Detonate it to scare them. Did I even phase them at all?
We got our asses kicked by Bruce Wayne. I think it's time I got a real job.
Oh yeah, if your mom got take down. I'm hoping the job will have to find out. Okay,
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Okay, well, that is what I'm going to immediately do. Gadget tech. I need the... Watch drones, no. But this is what I need to do. I need 8 of these. Requires sabotaging. I don't think. Yep, so I will have to.
The money they spent on this army. And I'd kill the bad.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Okay, so. Yeah, I did it. I just punched that one.
You're not as good as you think, Batman. You've just gone too long without a real fight.
That's not a nice joke. Okay, I want to do more possibly.
Dead bodies, tanks, mass evacuations. I loved out the midnight.
That just blows my eyes up. I can't see what I'm doing whenever that happens. The whole game this time, okay. I can deal with this.
Yeah, but who the hell was Joker?
Yep, shut that down.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Until I upgrade the disruptor.
Get it. What's in it for Wayne? Is that car tank tax deductible or something?
I'm out of ammo.
I am. Out. Let's get the cap out of it. Oh. Holy cow, that's a lot of people. I'm not expecting any people to do this. Oh wait, now I got a bat, so I can just spare it. What did you get for messing with me? Just crush it. I punched it. Man. Just crush it. Thank you, Batman. Just crush it.
You want the roads back? Take them. It won't do any good.
You still can.
I'll tell you everything I know.
It'll do.
Look out! It's the bat!
Good work, Master Bruce.
Now there's one more. In fact, Bruce Wayne does have a kid. I know what we're doing.
They say I can't man a checkpoint on my own. No one tells me what to do.
That's a lot of drama.
Just about every continent. I've been shot, stabbed, set on fire. Nothing can stop me.
And there's the thing.
Oh!
dude, I'm getting late. Run. It's smoke! Okay, yeah. It's smoke. How does it not blow some people? Master Bruce,
I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
Alfred? Yeah. Oh, I know I can do. I can go back behind them. Destroy the drone! Yeah, just leave. I know what I'm supposed to do. You hack this. Did you jump down possibly? You come around back behind this. Destroy it. How did he kill me?
It's been a long
time. I'm defeating the Skyfighter. Of course, it's Deathstroke.
Is the only way it could end.
You being too scared to fight me on your own? Yeah. I know what to do now, man. Look, you hack that, and you fall down.
You ever wonder if this whole thing is some kind of psychological
experiment? Break this. Can you break this? Hey, knockout. Wow, that hard. Yeah, and then he crushes. Okay. Because he's that strong.
I'm actually starting to think you've got the guts to face me.
I do have the guts to face you.
Ain't long before you go to the big fire hydrant in the sky.
Let's go up here. And bam. Well, guys, there you go. And there's the gameplay of Batman. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And then I'll see you guys later today for the video on Modern Warfare. On how I set up. Basically, how I warm up. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.